Moses' flight from Egypt. When Moses was 40 years old, he had to flee from Egypt, because he had defended another Israelite from an Egyptian who was oppressing him, and the Egyptian died. He went to Midian, where he dwelled for 40 years, at the end of which time God appeared to him, in the burning bush, and told him to return to Egypt, where he was appointed by God to lead the Israelites from bondage to the land of Canaan. Moses and Aaron went to Pharaoh, king of Egypt, and delivered to him God's command to let the people of Israel go, telling him that if he disobeyed, terrible plagues would come upon his land. Pharaoh hardened his heart against God, and refused to let the people go, so 10 dreadful plagues were sent, the last of which was that the firstborn of every Egyptian should die, whether it were man or beast. But not a single Israelite was to suffer harm. This plague God said should come in the night, when an angel would pass through the land, destroying the Egyptians but sparing the Israelites. Each family of the Israelites was commanded, on the evening that God had appointed, to kill a lamb, and to dip a bunch of hyssop in its blood, sprinkling this blood upon the top and side posts of the door. All the houses thus marked God said would be spared when the destroying angel passed through the land. In the night, while the Israelites were, according to God's command, eating the lambs that had been slain, all ready to depart, a great cry arose among the Egyptians. In every house, from the palace downwards, the Egyptians' eldest child lay dead. Then the Egyptians arose, and thrust the Israelites out, and they left Egypt, and journeyed towards the Red Sea. We will see later what an amazing adventure they had at the Red Sea, and the great things that happened to them there and later on their journeys, but that's for other stories. For much more about God's deliverance of the children of Israel from Egyptian slavery, and their adventures under the leadership of Moses, you should read Exodus 4 through 12 in your Bible.